of sprightness, and all through the house. Not a sprite was stirring, not even a Maddie. The stockings were hung, by Salad with care, in hopes that St. Nocra will soon be there. The noobs were nestled, all snug in their beds, with visions of Aquablade rocking on in their heads. With DB in her kerchief and Chaos in his cap, they had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the roof arose such a clatter, Chaos sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, he flew like a flash. He tore open the shutter and threw up the sash. When what to his wandering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, he knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Now Chop, now Wolf Team, now Renna and Box, on Driver, on Link, on Blitz and Kid Meeples, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. And then in a twinkling, Chaos heard on the roof the arguing and bickering of each crowded sprite. As he drew in his head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nocro came with a bound. His eyes, how they twinkled! His wings, how merry! His cheeks were all blue, his beak was all yellow. His droll little beak was drawn up like a bow, and the soot on his feathers was as black as the coal. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old crow, and Chaos laughed when he saw him, in spite of himself. St. Nocro spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then he turned, with a jerk. Then laying his wing on the side of his beak, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and they all flew away, like the down of the thistle. Chaos heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Merry Sprightmas to all, and to all a good night."